Namaste, I'm Archana. Welcome to my channel. Today we're going to be doing deep relaxation. This practice is beneficial to us no matter what current challenges we have with our mind and body. As this practice is soothing, calming, relaxing, rejuvenating and stress relieving, it can help with reducing high blood pressure, especially which is stress related. It can lower our heart rate, calm our nerves, reduce anxiety, as well as reduce muscle tension. Based on what your needs are, you can do this practice after your asanas or any other form of exercise. It's a great practice to do, especially after a long day at work. It can help you relax, or it can be done anytime to calm you when you are stressed or anxious. This practice is about 10-ish minutes. So if you're short of time, I have other videos where I use different methods to help you relax quickly. I'll leave a link for it in the description below. If you're new here, please subscribe to my channel. That way you will not miss future videos and you will help me by supporting my channel. Four key things to remember before we begin our practice. First is to be completely aware. Distractions are bound to happen within us. It could be we feel like sneezing or a thought comes to our mind, or it can be around us. You may hear a sound. So use these as opportunities to dive deeper and use these distractions to kind of as a chance for you to refocus on your breath. Second, keep your eyes closed all through the practice, allowing my voice to guide you. The third thing is keep breathing in and out throughout. Try not to hold your breath at any point. And the fourth important thing to remember is if you have any injuries, do what you need to find support. Maybe if your back hurts, you can always take the support of the wall if you're sitting, or if you're lying down, you may want to place a pillow beneath your knees. You know your body best, so do accordingly. So we'll begin this practice by finding a comfortable position, either sitting or lying down. Gently close your eyes and allow yourself to relax. If you're sitting on the mat or the chair, elongate your spine, relax the shoulders, chin parallel to the earth, crown of the head in the direction of the ceiling. Now bring your palms to rest on your thighs, or you can stack it one over the other, resting in your lap. And if you're lying down, bring your arms to rest next to you with your palms facing up, the tip of the nose in the direction of the ceiling. Keep your legs apart, letting the feet flop to the sides. Now gently close your eyes and allow yourself to relax. Take a deep breath in through your nose and exhale through your mouth. Again, breathe in through your nose and out through your mouth. Now we're going to explore each part of the body. And as I name the part, just imagine that part of the body is relaxed. Now let's begin by bringing your awareness to the tip of your toes. Wiggle your toes and relax your toes. Relax your heel. Relax the soles of your feet, the top of your feet. Relax your ankle. Relax your calf muscles. Relax your shins. Now tighten your kneecaps and relax. Move your awareness to your thighs. Relax your thighs. Relax your buttocks. Relax your pelvic region. Relax your hip joints. Relax the whole lower part of your body, from the pelvis all the way to the tip of your toes. Now to further deepen the relaxation, we will chant the ah sound, that is akara. These sounds are going to create vibrations in our bodies. These vibrations are going to soothe our nervous system. So let's take a deep breath in, and as we breathe out, we'll chant the ah sound. Breathe in. Ah. notice the vibrations spread all through our lower body. Now take a deep breath in. And as you breathe out, shift your awareness to your abdomen, noticing the rise and fall of your belly. Relax the abdominal region. Relax the chest. Relax the shoulders. The front of your upper body is completely relaxed. Now bring your awareness to your lower back. Relax the lower back, the middle back, the upper back. Relax your whole spine. Now your entire back is completely relaxed. Bring your awareness now to your fingers. Wiggle your fingers. Relax your fingers. Relax your palms, the back of your palms, your wrist, your forearm. Relax your elbows, your upper arm. Now both your arms are completely relaxed. Now bring your awareness to your neck. Move your neck to the right side. Come back to center. Move your neck to the left side and come back to center. Relax your neck. Now your whole middle part of your body is completely relaxed. Let's chant the U sound or Ukara. Take a deep breath in. And as you breathe out, notice the vibrations throughout the middle of your body. Take a deep breath in, and as you breathe out, move your awareness to your head region, relax your chin. Relax your jaw, relax your cheeks, open your mouth. Your lips are apart, relax your lips. Your teeth are apart, relax your teeth, relax your tongue. Your whole mouth is relaxed. Shift your awareness to your nostril. And as you breathe in, notice the cool air entering your nostrils. And as you breathe out, feel the warm air coming out of your nostrils. Now relax your nose, relax your eyelids, your eyeballs, your eyebrows, the space between your eyebrows. Relax your forehead, your temples, the sides of your head. Relax the back of your head, the crown of your head. Now your entire face and head is completely relaxed. Let's chant Ma Kara. The M sound. Take a deep breath in, and as you breathe out, notice the vibrations spread all through your head and face region. Now feel your whole body is completely relaxed. Now we'll chant A, U and Ma in a single breath. Take a deep breath in, and as we breathe out, A, vibrations spread from the tip of your toes all the way to the crown of your head. Take a deep breath in through your nose and exhale through your mouth. Now visualize yourself floating above your body. Feel the weightlessness of your body. Feel yourself floating outside your body and imagine this beautiful bright blue sky above you. Imagine yourself floating towards the blue sky. Feel yourself expanding as vast as a limitless blue sky until you and the sky are one. Enjoy this infinite blissful state of silence and encompassing awareness. Now slowly bring your awareness back to your body
bringing this infinite bliss with you, feeling complete, feeling whole. Take a deep breath in. And as we breathe out, we'll chant one round of Om, noticing the vibrations spread all through our body. Breathe in. Now slowly wiggle your toes. Bring your right hand onto the floor behind you. Turn over to the right side. Bring your left hand to rest on your belly. Bend your left leg and with the support of both your arms, come up to sitting. Moving slowly and continuing to keep your eyes closed. Bring your hands in front of your eyes. Now rub your palms together to generate sufficient warmth. Use your warm palms to cup your eyes. Now move your palms across your face, your jaw, your neck, your shoulders, your upper back, your arms, your belly, your lower back, your thighs, your legs, your feet. Let's not forget the soles of our foot. Slowly bring your hands in front of your eyes. Open your palms. And now open your eyes with a few blinks, feeling completely relaxed and rejuvenated. Thank you so much for doing this practice with me. I would love to hear about your experience of this practice in the comments below. Please like, subscribe, and spread the word about my channel. I really appreciate your support. Namaste.